Minister.
Look, I'm not going to take any lectures from the Honourable Gentleman about energy policy. His party is committed to a job-destroying coalition with the Greens, with the Greens, who want to switch the lights off the North Sea. Everybody knows that. That's why investment is very difficult to attract. And our job is to militate against your extinction, their Extinction Rebellion approach, and encourage investment, as my right honourable friend said, in our North Sea.